I don't want any accidents. Everything needs to be perfect.
Of course.
Of course, sir. You must refer to me as sir at all times. You understand?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, I understand.
Yes, I understand, sir.
Yes.
No, sir.
Of course.
Oh, I'll have to find in the neural interface. The good news, the best news, really, is that it works. You all listen. Maybe not as well as you should, but it's a start. That's always been the trouble, though, hasn't it? No one ever wanted to hear what Jervis had to say. He might as well have been invisible. But now, now you'll have to pay attention. Because you won't have a choice. No, isn't it?
Come on!
It really is an honor to make your...
Where's the girl?
Whatever do you mean?
Alice.
Excellent. Then you know why you're here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, perhaps we don't see eye to eye after all. Let me remedy that. Tick-tock, watch the clock.
What did you do?
Man. Oh, it's where I first met Alice, you know? Oh, what grand adventures we had. But then they took her from me. Poor sweet Alice, lost and alone. I had to find her, had to bring her home, and so I did. It was quite the journey. Safe with me. Still, the forces of the Queen are everywhere, conspiring to reclaim her, which is why I brought you here. Who better to protect Alice than the Batman himself? You've gotten yourself all turned around. Which way's in, which way's out? Oh dear, what is my route? Look at you running in circles. Just remember, left is right and up is down. Oh, what's it? Right is down and left is up. You're close! Just not close enough. Just remember, left is right and up is down. Or was it right is down and left is up? Well, you figured it out. But it taxed you, didn't it? Drained a bit of that willpower of yours, Thoughts getting heavier? Finding it harder to maintain control? Careful now! It's not all flowers and tea parties down here! In fact, Wonderland's home to some fantastic creatures. And it brings out the best and the worst in us. Don't worry, Alice isn't very good at it. Martine.
Get away from me!
Oh my, it seems someone's forgotten her manners. There is a difference, you know. What it is, I can't remember. But you trust me on this. I developed the most wonderful device, one that compels obedience. And with weaker minds, it works quite easily. Stick my creation on their heads and just like that, they're under my control. The stronger-willed individuals, however, require a bit of, breaking in. And this, my friend, brings us to the here and now. You are my Humpty Dumpty, Batman. Your mind is shattered, and when I put the pieces back together, you'll be mine. Forever. You know time moves in 7 different directions here, but you stuck to just 1. Forward, always forward. Oh, how boring. So why don't we try moving back? Wrong. I'm in control. You play by my rules.
You and Alice both.
Do as I say. Do as I say right now. To leave. Really, now you're becoming my pet peeve.
Tonight, ain't gonna be nothing left of Gotham in the morning.
Yeah, I've never seen it this bad.
Been on Christmas Eve, too. This is supposed to be the one night we all agree to take it easy. It's Black Mask. Escalate and then, well, welcome.
I should use caution.